Welcome to Stockholm, Sweden, the second location of the Falling Walls Engage Hub series. We have brought science engagers from around the world to find where the next walls are falling between science and society. Unfortunately, we could not all meet in Sweden this year, so instead we transformed our real-life conference into our very first virtual Engage Hub event. Here we will tackle the theme, engaging the public when you can't meet in person.
There is a great need to exchange ideas and knowledge and inspiration on science communication and public engagement.
I think there is an opportunity here for us to revisit what it was about our initiatives that made them so great in the first place, right? And I think all of our learning and understanding and knowledge can still be applied in the digital environment, but it's just the only thing that's changed is the tools.
I was really, really lucky to meet like different people from around the globe, and we had the same kind of challenges, how to transform offline work to online work and how to reach out to the unreachable people who don't have the luxury of internet.
How we could create a virtual environment using an arts-based approach to science communication.
How to evaluate and measure engagement for the digital events.
So basically, is it possible to really have a human factor in a virtual event?
I really appreciated sort of having an overarching framework and then be able to sit down with people like you would in person to hear someone's problem and to say, yeah, no, here are some ideas, and to really, in those small groups, feel like people walked away at the end of those conversations with real like solutions or ideas or like motivation.
It was an invitation for me to be more creative and to sort of get out there and see if we can collaborate and share best practices with other people to engage with our audiences much better.
The thing I learned is that you can keep the human connection through virtual programs and platforms. And I had my doubts that these types of events could work, but now I'm so surprised and I feel so blessed we have this technology on our side.
What gives me the most joy is when I see that the conversations flow and that the formats work and give space for people to express themselves.
One main thing is that you can do this, so it was amazing the way you put it through, and that you also have this like poetry, music, we dance together, and like, oh my god, because it could be really boring, but you did it really, really well.
I just want to thank you all, seriously, you did a great job. I didn't think this is going to be as successful as it went.
Seeing how people now create synergies and how they leverage each other's potential and learn from each other, I think that's really beautiful to see how it moves from I try things on my own and I might struggle to we as a group learn from each other and support each other moving this forward.